Hello guys, today I'm going to be playing IDV, and this isn't like my usual content, but I thought I'd try something different. If you don't know, IDV is a horror game, and I'm going to be playing a map, and basically showing you guys how I play, and that's it, that's a small video. Tomorrow, however, in the Discord server is going to be game night. We are going to be playing Blade Ball and other fun games. So be sure to join the server and join the event. It's happening at 5:30 tomorrow. So be ready for that. Anyways, I'm just claiming all of my stuff at the moment. Oh, no, I'm gonna spend one. Currently spending one. Let's see what I get. That was a really bad thing. I should not have done that. Nice, a Lunar New Year thing. I guess the update released today. That's nice. Let's go over here. Again. Wow, I got this cute portrait frame. No, I'm okay. Login. Thank you. Imagine I get something good on camera, that would be insane. But knowing my luck, it's not gonna happen. Yeah, knew it. At least I made up for what I lost. Now let's join a match. Well, that was pretty quick. Anyways, in this video, I'm only going to be playing two matches because I'm going to do some capture and I'm preparing for a video coming tomorrow. And I gotta edit a video as well. So stay tuned for those. Okay. That's lawyer, psychologist, postman, groomer. If you don't know my character, her name is Soul Weaver. He looks kind of scary without this costume. But I don't like her original costume. It kind of scares me. I like this costume more because, well, how could you not? It's amazing. It's one of the best B tiers in the game. My opinion. Okay. Drink some water before the mat. Okay. I hope I don't struggle. Because you never know. I'm not the best player. And yes. Okay. I'm gonna try going here. Placing a web makes you go faster. Oh, found first person. Found. Okay, good. Got her. Forcing her to rotate. I think I'm gonna get her with my blink. Speed boost. No, blink. Dang, first down at two ciphers? This match is gonna be a struggle. I can tell. Oh no. And I already know that the third ciphers are being worked on. I got kited horribly. And as you know, Missing webs. Oh my god. Cypher Rush. Cypher Rush. Yep, this is an L from you. See them. Are you not gonna help her? Great. This match will be a draw, if I'm lucky. I can already tell. Yep. Fuck you. Sorry for the background noise. That was my grandma. Watch you. And I got you now. Okay, that was a draw. What a tough one. Okay, so next match, I need, definitely need to, is get it down in the first 60 seconds or before the first cipher pops, or else it'll be a guaranteed loss. And that map would easily, actually, that's not blaming on the map, let's blame it on the player. They were so good, they easily kited me, so. Next, please, CCDV 69. Name, that's tough. Big. That was a bad one. Okay, anyways. Next match. Oh, I kinda like this map, but yet again, same problem, easily kiteable. Are my eyes not working or something? Yeah, I have a feeling right there and there. That's what I think there. Oh, found one. Okay, I'm gonna use my bling. First sight first, still another down. Caught you. Took longer than I wanted. Basement. Okay. Okay, so I did not talk that much. I was really concentrated. Okay, so I would have run up more men, but fortunately, she had, you know, Dungeon at her side. Well, I hope you guys liked that little gameplay. That's all for today. Stay tuned next time for more gameplay. And I think I'm also going to do a Blade Ball video, so stay tuned for that as well. Bye-bye!